Right.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941,
yeah.
A date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Japanese Empire.